boy tries Philippines candy. Or I should say Philip tries Philippines candy.
Missed opportunity, just do it.
So the first one is Wiggles. Ooh. So this is chocolate covered marshmallows. I don't see what could go wrong with this. Mmm, this is good. Strong 7 out of 10. I've still got marshmallow taste in my mouth, but that doesn't matter because I'm going to eat a chocolate mango, which I'm less sure about.
It's going to be sugary. Oh, okay. Stick it in your mouth.
Yes.
Mm. Out of 10.
3. I literally just got this all over my show, jeans.
Nice one.
So, don't be forlorn because this is a polvoron.
That didn't work.
It rhymed in my head. Anyway, I'm going to try it in the next story. Apparently, this is a Philippine shortbread cookie. Cookies and cream flavor. Can't go wrong.
Stick it in your mouth.
Oh, crumbly. I'm sweet. Mmm, chalky.
Out of 10.
6.
Nice.
Peanut kisses. Ooh. Oh, I'm going to want to make out with this peanut. Let's find out.
What is it?
Ooh, right, the sugary peanuts.
It's a sugary peanut.
This is great.
Review.
8. Last but not least, it is a curly top.
Wow, that's what I have.
This is like a little chocolate cupcake.
Where's the curl?
Where's the curls?
False advertising.
This is a lie.
Stick it in your mouth.
I thought it's got wrapper.
Now. Oh, okay, after that.
Wrapper removed and in the mouth it goes.
Never say that again.
Oh, literally just chocolate.
Oh. Review of this chocolate.
Pretty good.
Out of 10, man.
6.